Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. It was urged that the petitioner has no grievance as he was not residing at the premises in question and only an ex-judge was residing over exerted his authority in getting the registration under the Sarai's Act cancelled full stop. It was urged that the grant of registration under the Sarai's Act was a matter between respondent number 3 and the authority as well as the petitioner or his brother had no locus standi to raise any objection full stop. It was alleged that the brother of the petitioner used his influence to get the registration cancelled full stop. This assertion, comma, in our opinion, comma, is patently erroneous and bereft of any merit full stop. There is not an iota of evidence brought on record to indicate that any kind of pressure or influence was exerted by an ex-judge of this court upon the administration in cancelling the registration full stop. The petitioner had a locus as well as a right to object to the grant of the registration under the Sarai's Act and after the grant when the terms and conditions of the registration certificate was violated with impunity, comma, the petitioner had every right to object and pray for cancellation of the registration full stop. On the other hand, comma, the court finds that after the cancellation of the registration certificate by the authority, comma, respondent number 3 initially took a legal recourse by filing a writ petition, comma, in which an interim order was granted by the court, comma, but, comma, subsequently respondent number 3 withdrew the writ petition to enable him to approach the authority, comma, based on which a review application was filed, comma, which was rejected by the authority and the matter came to an end thereafter full stop. After the expiry of 6 months, comma, the record reveals that a recommendation was obtained by respondent number 3 from a powerful state minister as well as from a local member of legislative assembly full stop. Based on the recommendation from the minister, comma, the matter was reopened on the second review application of respondent number 3 when no action was being taken on the second review application, comma, the first minister again writes to the authority directing him to pass orders and not to make it a prestigious issue full stop. On this basis, comma, the order of cancellation was recalled without giving opportunity to the petitioner full stop. From the evidence that has been brought on record, comma, it is apparently clear that there is no evidence filed by respondent number 3 to indicate that the brother of the petitioner exerted any kind of influence upon the administration, full stop. On the other hand, comma, there is sufficient material to indicate that the impugned order has been passed at the behest of the politicians, comma, upon pressure being exerted by them, full stop. The respondent number 3 asserted that the petitioner was also running a marriage hall in its premises under the name of Lakshmi Narayan Vatika, full stop. This allegation has been vehemently refuted by the petitioner, full stop. The petitioner contended that there has been a partition in the family and a portion of the land has gone in the name of his nephew, comma, who is running this marriage hall, full stop.